upstairs and wash my face and brush my teeth and my hair. Turn on
the radio,
start moving around. Damn, this beat is feeling good, got me feeling good now. All you got to do is take one step to the floor. It's your life, it's your life. All you gotta do is take one step to the floor. It's your life, it's your life.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy DVL Double N, the musical teddy bear, back at you. Another episode for your earlobe. We're gonna jump right into the music. We had a great weekend, all outstanding weekend, a lot of things going on. But here's New Edition with Hit Me Off. Let's get on, ma.
Yeah. Seen looking like a natural queen. I said, let me take you for a ride, babe. To the other side, we can do just what you like, girl.
We can get started as long as you're ready.
As long as you're ready, babe.
In my face, so I say, what's up, love? How you doing? What you think about me and you? Nah, but wait, let's make a date. Plans for dinner. I'm down to take it slow, cause you know that she's a winner. Got me fiending for the cream, don't you know? I'm moving in slow, but keep it low.
Yeah, baby boo, yo, what's up with
and
you?
It don't stop.
Word around camp is that you like it with you. I wanna freak it, but first I'm gonna take a peek at it. Grab it, stab it, cause you know I got to have it, so hit me.
That was my boys, New Edition, would Hit Me Off, old school, you know what I'm saying. All right, here's brand new independent music. My man, Pay Dues out of Florida, and it's called I'm in Love with the Money. You can love it, but you better do something right with it. Tell me how you like it, big baby. Let's get them. Always America's Urban Alternative Community Station with brand new independent music. Let's get them.
I'm in love, 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 son, hooked them living H-O-O-D.
Yeah.
Lovely life, living, spilling daiquiris.
Yeah.
Lovely life, twisting up that marijuana weed.
Like it, hit me up at www.blackbeatmusicgroup.com. We'll be right back after this. America's Urban Community Alternative Station with a new topic. Let's get them.
I'm Fletcher Word, publisher of the Sojourner's Truth, Toledo's African-American weekly newspaper. The Truth covers issues important to all Toledoans, education, business, and politics. Special sections cover important health and education stories. And you can also read the outstanding commentary of D.L. Perryman and the musings of Michael Hayes, the Truth Minister of Culture. For fair and objective reporting, pick up the Sojourner's Truth. It's available at over 400 locations in the metro area.
I am a mother.
I am an entrepreneur.
I'm a journalist.
I am a singer.
A businesswoman.
I'm an artist.
An educator.
A sister.
An advocate.
A leader.
A queen.
I am a friend.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am one of more than a million people living with HIV in the U.S.
We are not alone. Let's stop HIV together.
Get the facts. Get tested.
The station that's playing the hottest new music.
I'm John D.
Kimon Walker.
Hey, my name is Riddle.
Yo, yo, what's good, man? The homie Terry, man.
I'm Lady K. That's Karen Harris.
Chris Bird.
Hi, my name is Jonathan Sebastian.
Taylor
Santel. Hi, this is Ramon Collins.
The station that's playing the hottest new music. 93.1 Jam Pack Radio WXJP. Your urban community alternative station.
All right, it's your boy DVLN, the musical teddy bear. We're back. I'd like to say thank you each and every week for tuning in. And we're on all the digital platforms out there, iHeartRadio, SoundCloud, you name it, YouTube. Man, you can just about go anywhere and find us. So on that note, let's get into the new topic. I started something, boy, I tell you, on Facebook. I always love to start a little something-something. But, you know, it's great to respond and hear from people. We were talking about, you know, women give us one characteristic quality that a man, in a man, that you would look for. And because I always see women talking about, where are the good men? Okay, there's good men out there. I just think y'all just keep picking the same ones all the time. You keep going to the same spot or something. I don't know what the deal is, but you know, I just got a feedback from, let me put it out there. Let me see. Yolanda Gardner. Yeah. She said, morals and honesty and God fearing. And she said, basically, you know, not afraid to allow himself to be himself, old fashioned, you know, but there's plenty of guys out there like that. So I don't understand what is the problem with some of the women that say they can't find good men. Now, I do realize that there is about almost 15 to 20 women to one man. So it's actually harder for us to find a good woman in a sense, because y'all are picky, man. You know what I'm saying? From the shoes to the top of the head. You know it. If the hair ain't combed right, the shoes look crooked, y'all dismiss us quick. You know what I'm saying? So think about that. Maybe you're just missing some brothers a little too quick. You know what I mean? They might have just got off work or something. Don't y'all want the brother with the job? So keep it locked right here. Let's get into more continuous music. And I will get to the throwback song later on in the show. So keep it locked. It's your boy, DVL Double N, the musical teddy bear. Let's get him.
Yeah. You know who it is. The realest. Yeah. I keep to myself, I ain't worried about nothing. I stay in my lane. Time is money, keep it coming, that's my mind frame. No time for stunting, nigga hunting, that ain't my thing. Seeing numbers with them commas make my bells ring. On the grind, dollar signs, I do it my way. I'm in my prime, now I listen to what I say. Next move, chess move, I'm in a dice game. Right move, life moves, living nicely. Mind right, only thing that entice me, that make me speak nicely. And let her hit her wife me, check like Nike. Move to the right beat, grind, switch gears, I see what I see. You see me chillin', I fade in, I fade out. Can't blind the haters, gotta turn it down. On high beams when I step out. Bright lights, stars out. Bling bling on pinky rings. Face beat, Maybelline. Looking fly, looking sweet. With the fire in the clutch like red on beans. Money chase me. I don't chase money, got that money chasing me. I don't chase the money, got that money chasing me. I don't chase the money, got that money chasing me. Got that money chasing me, got that money chasing me.
All right, that was my girl Lady B with My Business. You're listening to America's Urban Community Alternative Station. Here's more Gats with OK. Let's get them. This is the track right here, man. I like what they be talking about on here. You know what I'm saying?
Ragtime official.
Y'all already know
what it is,
you
man.
Know what it
Shout
is.
Out to all
Keep
my
it locked right here. It's your boy,
grinding,
DVL Double Land.
And
Mr. Teddy Bear. Let's get them.
Right now, we in the A. Because we wrote it.
Little kid, homie, don't be mad at me. Is it my fault that your pocket's on E? Man, you need to get a grind. Maybe you can eat. Tell me who done lied to you. Ain't nothing free. I tell him quick if he broke. What the fuck that got to do with me? I been on my
like a fly. Now I move the streets. What you need to do is stop chasing all these little freaks. Tricking is a pro action, cause it's always cheap. Get a hustle, put a mean joint up on your payroll. Rain, sleet, or fall, shorty, bring it when you say so. Never say too much up in the street, homie, lay low. Never spurge on anything unless you got some Play-Doh. Man, I play bro just to keep the heat up off of me. Name never rung a bell, street cold never breached. My whip is looking like I never loved it. She don't wanna ride without some rims, that's some clucker. Catch a nigga with 200, rob him, that's some suckers. Buy some shoes, broke again, right back on some other. Some of y'all can't change up, and I blame the way that we came up. That grind leave it plain stuck, the result of picking that thing up.
Little kid, homie, don't be mad at me. Is it my fault that your pocket's on E? Now you need to get a grind, maybe you can eat. Tell me who done lied to you, ain't nothing free.
19, I had 4 whips. 25, I had 4 chicks. Grind had no constipation. Do the math, no broke-ish. Y'all new, want handout. Slow money with your hand out. Young new, head bumming change. That's the only way that you stand out. Money call, I answer that. I stop the whip and I go. Staying broke is a state of mind, and y'all should be letting that go. I know money chasers, money racers, but I don't know no money haters. Put y'all in that category. If y'all ain't out here getting paper, my grind on Superman. Tell that chick I can't say. Get all in it like a messed up tenant, cause I can't pay it. Y'all know my grind, I don't have no time, my stack's major. Gotta give thanks for those banks, all my pack chasers. Y'all know that money equals time, trying to get it in my prime. Y'all ain't out here on your grind, need to quit with all that crime. You ain't out here trying to shine, bro, you need to get in line. I can't sit up in the bind, that's just me, that's just me.
Homie, don't be mad at me. Is it my fault that your pocket's on E? Now you need to get a grind, maybe you can eat. Tell me who done lied to you, ain't nothing free.
More.
I'm Fletcher Word, publisher of the Sojourner's Truth, Toledo's African-American weekly newspaper. The Truth covers issues important to all Toledoans, education, business, and politics. Special sections cover important health and education stories, and you can also read the outstanding commentary of D.L. Perryman and the musings of Michael Hayes, the Truth Minister of Culture. For fair and objective reporting, pick up the Sojourner's Truth. It's available at over 400 locations in the metro area.
All right, that's going to conclude our show. But before we bounce out of here, I want to say happy birthday, the birthday shout outs. If it's your birthday today, yesterday, last week, and we missed you, want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. We're going into the August month. All the Leos about to roar, big baby. Y'all better look out. Them Leos ain't nothing to play with, you know what I'm saying? And the thing about it is, I'm an Aquarian, and I'm always attracted to them, you know? I don't know. It just seem a little weird sometimes. But anyway, you know how we do it each and every week. Also, too, I want to give a big ups to Toledo, you know what I'm saying? SWV showed up, and Marsha Bowen and everybody, you know, that was on the show. I heard it was awesome. It was great. It was a good look that everybody was out there, man. Downtown looked like it used to look. You know what I'm saying? Big shout outs to all the crew over there at 107.3, everybody. You know, just, you know, togetherness in the community. You know, we had a few bad things that happened in the course of that. But you know what I mean? We got to look forward to all the good things. We still got some summer left. You know what I mean? And, you know, all the other events so far, so good. All year long with the events, you know, since the summer started, it's been a beautiful thing. And that's what's really most important, that the kids and everybody in the families can get out there and enjoy themselves. Man, because hard work and no play makes it a dull community. You know what I'm saying? So, you know how we do it each and every week. For LP, you want to live, love, laugh, learn, and pray. Man, I wish I could get these folks here, right here, man. This is my band, you know? This is my group. The SOS band would tell me if you still care. The long version, we going to just ride it on out, y'all. You know what I'm saying? With the long version. So, you guys, until next time. America's urban community alternative station. It's your boy. Keep it locked always. Peace out.
Nobody does it better.
You're listening to 93.1 Toledo's hottest urban community alternative station.